Welcome to reality. Pursuit isn't just a video game. It isn't a visually driven experience. Some may call it living. But no one thing for sure. It's an experience few people will forget. This game isn't for profit. It isn't success for any of many players. Our aim is self-awareness. Can our subconscious lay claim to our destinies? Can an outside interfering force provide adequate introduction to the chaos?